the news? What's the news? Oh, me bold chevalier, with your long-barreled gun of the sea. Say what wind from the south blows your messenger here with his hymn of the dawn for the free. Godly news, do I bring you the poor? Godly news, shall you hear, Margyman? For the boys march up from the south to the north, led by Kelly, the boy from Talan. Tell me who is the joint with the gold curling hair, he who strides at the head of your clan. 7 feet is his height, with some inches to spare, he looks like a king in command. Army boys, that's the pride of the bold chevalier, amongst our greatest of the heroes a man. So bring your beavers aloft and your three ringing cheers for John Kelly, the boy from Talan. And his score, he's in flames and old Wexford is won. Tomorrow the barrow we cross. On a hill or the town we have planted a gun that will batter the gateway to Ross. All the fourth and margin will march o'er the heath with great party to lead in the van. But the foremost of all in that grim death of death will be Kelly, the boy from Talan. But the gold sun of freedom grew darkened at Ross, and it's set by the Slaney's red waves. And poor Wexford, stripped naked, hung high on a cross, with her heart pierced by traitors and the knaves. Glory, oh, glory!